a ball night tempter, been taught the humble way to stand for truth and honesty like Grandmaster De Molay. We shine the light of honor in the dark and misty land, and for each other we will proudly take a stand. I have lots of big ambitions that I one day share with all. I must heed the words from leaders who have also heard the call. Foundations for the future are instilled within our minds. My dreams I'm sure one day I will find. Chivalry is alive and well and goodness still abounds, where integrity and friendship and loyalty is found. World leaders of tomorrow teach the goodness of today, as I'm proud to tell the world I'm living daily. I will gladly share with others what I've found in De Molay, 'cause I'm sure that all its teachings are needed in our world today. It's great to have a friendship and be part of such a cause, and humbly telling all the world we're one, and one will stand for all. Chivalry is alive and well and goodness still abounds, where integrity and friendship and loyalty is found. World leaders of tomorrow teach the goodness of today, as I'm proud to tell the whole world I'm living daily. Integrity and friendship and loyalty is found. The leaders of tomorrow teach the goodness of today.